It's a small one.
Yeah.
In comparison. Unlucky.
I used to score about 15 goals last season.
Yeah? Let's see if we can get 15 more.
Get 15 more this season.
Exactly. Oh, it's a stanchion. You gotta give that away.
Keep on.
Oh, they broke. Oh.
Yeah, for Bishop's Justice, yeah. Exactly.
As the schools that are in London, they don't have no plane.
No, they haven't. They haven't. It's got a lot of... bit too much on that.
They don't have no... the school has no grounds. The only area the school has is...
Yeah. Oh my word. Hey, you're right. Where's your camera? Got me doing this. I needed your standing. Exactly. This, I've just got to keep messing about with this.
Where'd you have a goalkeeper?
Yeah, I don't know. I just saw, what's his name just turn up? And there's, what's his?
I knew Kelvin was all in that jack, but I don't take it alone.
Yeah, I haven't seen Jack. Where is he?
Soda.
Oh, right. It probably was late, yeah. Because the only two that said that they weren't coming was Che and Max. No. One to the session on Wednesday. Couldn't play because of... because we were going to play on Wednesday, weren't we?
Yeah. No pitch markings and we can't get yet. We're trying to get on different pitches and we can't use the grass pitches.
Okay.
Because the pitches haven't been marked yet.
Okay.
And the Astros booked out.
Okay.
So we could only get like a 3:30, 4 o'clock kick off and don't.
Okay. Okay. Well done, Matt. Easy.
So Max ain't here.
No, Max Graham, is it?
Yeah.
Do you know the keeper?
I don't know. Roman, what's the keeper like? You know him?
I don't know. I haven't really seen him.
No, he is. Sorry?
So why did he not pass it? He had a with the open goal, but he tried to go after a goal himself.
Well done. Goodness. Go on, take it.
long are you playing for today?
I don't know. I think a little bit more than that. I don't know. They'll probably do 90 minutes. Because they haven't had a game of football for ages, so they'll probably try and milk as much out of this as possible. Cam, they ain't got any width. There's no width. Yeah. They're changing ends. Don't go in. Climax. Hey you, how are you? Right. Long time. It's been a while.
Have you been alright?
Oh, I've been great. Thanks. And ball. Cam, he over hits the corners. Oh God, they're messing about too much. And ball, that's a penalty. That's a penalty. Messing about with it too much there, boys. They're rubbish anyway.
You don't want to be in the shot.
You don't want to be in the shot.
No.
We were messing about with it too long there. That should have gone up field. Go on, Jack, save it.
Jack, hold Jack.
Yes. Yeah. Well done, Jack. Well done. Got them out of jail. Got them out of jail. Now stop messing about, boys. Good run, Cam. All the way, all the way, all the way. Good ball, Joe. Good ball. cry out. He's on. Lovely. Yep, that was coming. That was coming all the time. That was coming. I mess about with it too much. Should have gone for goal. Should have gone for goal, Max. Thank you. He's on. Oh, come on, Ollie. Come on, have some confidence. That was terrible. You're on camera now, Kel.
I'll bring the flag over for you.
No way.
How you doing? You're
right. I'm good.
You've got a hello.
Hey, you're right. Oh, Jack's not in goal. He's having a... Okay, they're having a... So he's giving him a trial in. He's a trialist as well, is he, Cal?
Yeah. Jack playing on Saturday as well. He said he wanted to...
Oh, right, all right. Okay. He's a big lad, though, isn't he? Yeah, it's a big man. Yeah. Is that Max again? Bloody hell. Is that Max? Yeah, Max always gets him.
Did you get it all right?
Gone 12.
One.
Gone one, sorry, yeah.
Yeah, but he couldn't help that with the traffic, the road. It's a nightmare.
How long did it take you extra?
15 minutes, 20 minutes extra.
Where are you coming from,
Maidstone? Yeah. No, we didn't.
We came from
Gravesend.
Okay.
Blue water, yeah.
Jesus.
Not blue water.
Yeah.
Basically Gravesend. Kelv came from Maidstone. How was that? Give him a gunner. Comes off the line. Hey,
Well done, Rob. Good knock. Left foot. Use your left foot. Oh, God. Should have been a goal. Well done, Alistair, well done. Good chasing. Ref. Nice one, Josh. Oh, yeah.
Mahinda run over the pedal with the seats. yet.
What?
Come on, Ali. Come on, chase it, Ali. She sprinted for that. Big now, Adam. Good goal. Unlucky.
Come on, come on. We need to
Offside. He's offside, isn't he? I was offside. Yeah, he was offside. Yeah, he was offside by a mile. Yeah. No, because he hadn't touched a ball. He's going towards it. As soon as he touches it, that's when they blow. Silly rule. Yeah.
So if you keep the ball, keep running, and he just let it run.
Exactly.
And he beat it close to the goal, and he gets a goal. He's alone. You've seen him on the and he missed it.
Well, I got to change this battery. He's on. Ooh.
Yeah, empty.
Lovely turn. You're in. Oh, another ping ball. Ping ball. No. Oh, come on, Ali. You're in, Max. That one, Adam. I missed this. I was aiming at the other goal. Sorry, Adam. We know what you can do already. No, I'm going to get demoted, I suppose. You two will have to do it. I think they only do it because they like my commentary, but I'm not doing any commentaries today. You're
right. You're alright, Dave, you're alright.
Are you going to persuade him to stay? Exactly. Hormones, everything. Sort your feet out. Oh! It's an easy walk out, but the boys, the trialists, they're not doing too bad.
Who's the trialist then, apart from Joe?
Joe, kid there, Max.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know Max, from the one in the white boots.
Matt.
Matt, so yeah, I keep calling him Max. And the number four is a trialist as well. And who's on the bench? There's a little kid on the bench as well. And the goalkeeper, yeah.
Did you just change the goalkeeper's over?
No, we've still got our own goalkeeper.
Yeah.
But we've just... it's a penalty. Oh, saved it. Yeah, good save. Yeah, so we wanted a second keeper as well, so he's come out for a trial. I didn't even see the penalty. What happened there? Yeah, it is. It is. It's,
Joe's got cramp.
Yeah, he's been doing a lot of running. He's holding midfield player now. I think they've put him as holding. But it all depends on where he wants to go. Who has he got? He's got quite a few.
He's got a couple of offers.
Yeah.
Plenty of ones, but probably it's a difficult time now. You know,
yeah.
Because he's under 18.
Yeah, exactly.
So
as well.
You can go to a team which has got 10.
And yeah.
Second years,
you
know what I mean? And you never get any game time.
Yeah,
and the question is, you know, and some of them are 6'6".
Exactly. You know? Is that Irith from Belvedere's?
No, Irith from Belvedere have folded.
Have they?
Yeah, they folded this year.
No, why?
Well,
they're just winning everything.
Well, the thing is, you know, you need to have an upwards progression. You need to have an under 18s, you need to have an under 23s.
Yeah.
And Irith from Belvedere aren't very... They're probably step 9, step 10, so they're not.
Okay, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you got whether they've got that sort of setup.
Yeah, that structure, yeah.
You know, but they lost two to Blackpool and they lost one to Stoke.
Okay.
Yeah, scholarship on scholars.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Blackpool's a long, long way.
It is a long way to go, unless the whole family's moving there.
Well, they're being put up in a accommodation, like a hostel or something.
Okay.
For scholars.
Okay.
It's still a back and beyond, isn't it?
It is. Yeah. The arse end of England.
So the Belvedere have folded.
Okay.
Homesdale have folded.
Have they?
Yeah, Homesdale have gone to Cray.
Okay, they've gone over to Cray, yeah.
Of course, there's no Bromley team in the Kent Youth League, is there?
So, no.
And who else has folded? Somebody else has gone. Junior Elite.
Oh, they've gone?
Yeah, Junior Elite have gone. Probably just because of so many players have moved on.
Yeah.
Nice touch. Oh, nice.
Yeah. Go on. Finish it now. Finish it, Joe.
Too many touches, Joe.
Oh, God. How many of them? Hey. How many of them wanted to have a shot? There's about, they're all lining up.
You just smacked it.
Exactly. Keystone Cops.
It's not what it appears. You know, everything isn't what it appears. Because it depends on, because it's under 18.
Yeah,
it depends on how many second years they've got.
Yeah.
It depends on the second years they've got in the positions that you play.
Yeah.
It depends on how many kids they're rolling over from the previous year.
Yeah.
You know, it's really not easy.
Yeah.
He enjoys it, so he likes the coaching, he likes the Wednesday
session. Yeah, I mean, because John is a coach, he does it for luck.
Yeah,
he does his. We've had him for two seasons now, I think it is, or two, three seasons.
It's good, though, isn't it?
Yeah. Nice one, Rob.
Ooh. Go say hello to Nigel. Are you alright?
I'm very good, and you? Good. Football, that was good football. Good save, William. Our keeper's been made redundant.
Sorry?
Our keeper's been made redundant. Give your keeper a touch now. Is that another? He's quietly confident in himself, really.
Well done!
many
times. Yeah, it's quite a few now. Yeah. There's quite a few stoppage.
Quite water breaks.
Yeah, yeah. Too many. Quite a few. Oh, lovely ball. That's a penalty.
As soon as he went down so dramatically.
That's the penalty now.
Who's the ref?
He's one of our coaches. Good. Goal. Oh, ooh.
That's all right.
So when he left Bromley, where did he go?
Went to Glebe.
Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. And then was going
to
stay there, but then they folded about a week before the season kicked off, didn't they?
Yeah.
So he ended up at, where did he end up? He ended up at Metrogas.
Oh, yes,
with Dave.
Yeah, Kellen's dad, yeah. Yeah,
yeah, they had loads of players.
Yeah.
You know, and so he went from there to Junior Elite.
Okay.
At Christmas.
Yeah.
Okay, you just lost the ball there, mate.
Okay. Yeah, so he went to Junior Elite.
Went to Junior Elite and then left. Junior Elite was really good. Really good. But then went to Glebe last season. The thing is, Junior Elite and Junior Elite are folded now, aren't they?
Yeah. So. Yeah, Junior Elite. Well, they've always been elite. What? good yeah, team. Good team.
The younger kids are fantastic.
Yeah.
When you go to the training this season.
Yeah. Just pass and move, isn't it? Pass and move.
You know,
pass and move.
The stuff they do with their footwork is fantastic.
Yeah.
If you had a 6-year-old, that's where you'd send it. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Again, Max, in again.
Yes. Wrong straight.
How many is that now?
Wow, I think I've seen.
I think it's seven, eight.
It must be eight or nine.
Yeah,
seven, eight. But it's not that now. It's I think what they need to do is just pass and move now. Just play the passing game.
Yeah,
play the passing
touches,
game. Yeah, just play two touches. Just pass and move, pass and move. Yeah. Because they're scoring at will now, so it's just literally just pass, move, do your shapes, everything like that. What do you want to do now? I would just chuck on all the new boys, all of them, just chuck them all on and say, okay, go out there and see what you can do. Is Joe playing in central defence now, is he?
Last season we played, started off in central defence, got moved to defensive mid.
Yeah.
Then got moved back because I kept conceding too many goals.
Oh. Well, what's his favourite position?
Maybe central defence, but the question is that's a good finish. Mm. Is you know, he's not the biggest.
No.
5'9", 5'10", so 5'9", 5'9" and a half.
Yeah.
And he's taller than me.
Well, no, that's mine, that's me, 5'10". So he's about the same height as me, really. Oh, he's got it. Yeah.
So, what about?
He hasn't scored for ages. He's a central defender. So just giving him a big hug. Well, Well done, Tom.